Most archaeologists have thought that Stonehenge was built as a temple to the sun. The thousands who still gather to witness the summer solstice sunrise believe they are reliving a ceremony that dates back to the origins of Stonehenge.
Stonehenge is a temple to the sun. Every summer solstice, we all go to Stonehenge to celebrate collectivity, the sun, the open air, and hopefully a bit of nice weather.
The sun, the open air, and hopefully a bit of nice weather.